You should go straight to the school principal.